Republicans are the tip of the spear leading the charge to deliberately bring hurt and pain and anguish to Texas and to our nation. We can either let fear and weariness and frustration diminish our energy, or we can resolve to change our course. We must fight for our freedom, and that fight begins with electing Democrats up and down the ballot. Because in this nation, in this state, we all have the right to live in the land of the free.